Mulgrave Court towards Garden Road, then turn left onto Garden Road.